Hey guys, so today I filmed this makeup look. I will have pictures, I think, at the beginning. Well, there, you already seen it. But yeah, I filmed this makeup look, and if you guys are interested in seeing how you can achieve it, then just keep watching. So I did use this $1 eyeshadow pigment thing. It's not a pigment, I always call it a pigment. It's a glitter. And yeah, this is so pretty, and I can't believe this is a dollar, but again, it's kind of sticky. You're supposed to put glitter, like actual glitter on top of it, but I put eyeshadow, and it made my eyeshadow pop. So if you guys are interested in seeing how you can achieve this look, then just keep watching. Alright, hi guys, so I just got done doing my foundation. I kind of saved that for a separate video, so if you guys want to see more of a updated foundation routine, then please let me know, and I'm definitely film one for you guys. But today I feel like doing a pink smoky eye with a little bit of double-ended blending brush and a pencil brush. This is from Walmart. It comes with a 3 kit for $10. Take limit from the Naked 3, and just put this in my crease for a transition shade. Taking a Nooner, I hit pan on it. It's so sad. I'm just gonna put this in the crease. So I'm starting with the outer corner, and I'm just gonna swirl in. Go in with this Wet n Wild pigment. It's not a pigment, it's a glitter, and Groupie, which is so pretty. I love this. I'm just gonna put this all over my eyelid for a base for the eyeshadow that we're gonna be putting on top of it. Even though you can put a glitter, but I'm putting eyeshadow because I don't have a glitter. So yeah, do whatever you want. Going in with the color Dust. And I'm gonna use my finger instead. Then I'm gonna take Buzz, which is like a purpley pink color, right here. And I'm just gonna put this on the outer half. Taking Factory. I'm gonna place this in the outer corner and in the crease. A little bit of Black Heart, not too much, just a little bit. And just put that in the outer corner. Taking the pencil brush, taking Factory that we put in our crease. I'm gonna put that underneath my lash. And then taking Black Heart, I'm just gonna put this in the outer V. Right here. This looks so much better in person. I wish my camera does justice, but I will have pictures at the end so you guys can kinda get a look of what it looks like in person. So I'm gonna apply my eyeliner and mascara. So my eyeliner that I'm gonna be using, and this is NYC Liquid Liner. And then for mascara, I'm just going to be using my L'Oreal Telescopic. And for eyeliner, I'm just going to be using this eyeliner from Maybelline. Yeah, I will be back and finish off the rest of the face. So I just added some falsies, and I used the Ardell Demi Wispies. And yeah, for the fun part, the inner corner, I'm going to be using the NYX Crystal Silk Glitter. Now I'm just going to be taking this, and I'm just going to be placing this in the inner corner, dabbing it with my finger. See how it gave kind of like a pop? And just place a little bit on the lid, and just dab. For the lips, I want pink lips as well. Pink lips. I'm going to use this Milani lipstick. It's in... See if we can kind of focus this right here. It's in Nude Cream. So I'm gonna apply this all over my lips, And on top, I'm just going to put some NARS Turkish Delight. This is a completed look. I hope you guys all enjoyed, and if you did, please give this video a thumbs up. I will talk to you guys all in my next video. Bye, guys.